As you can see, the main feature of such vices is the coupling among the different vice components: movable jaw, fixed jaw, vice base body. Such couplings are made through a 2 mm pitch hardened and creep feed ground cambros. With this system, it is possible to build work-holding fixtures, keeping or holding the standard base clamp to the machine table and changing only the position, the number and the types of the movable jaws needed to change from a job work cycle to a different one.